Hi, welcome to TTE season 23, I believe. Yeah, this is that. Solo commentary, let's go. Not very great at it, so just kind of just do a bit of a talking, I guess, until we get a team. So it's mystery teams, but across two different worlds, everyone's spread across two different worlds, and you at certain times get the cords of one of your teammates. Teams of three. Okay, so I'm cheating right now. There we go. Okay. So yeah. So like you might get like the cords of one of your teammates, and then go try to find them, and they might not be there because they're actually in a different world. It doesn't make it too easy to group up. I'm gonna probably go for trying to get with my team pretty early. Kind of don't want to be by myself for a long time. I wonder. I mean, like the thing is, like you could like get your team's cords, and then be like, "All right, I'll go to this cords," but your teammate's also going to this cords. So you end up kind of missing each other because of that. It is it's not wools for mystery teams, but it's like you get a banner of your on your head that shows which team you're on, so you can't lie about it. Which I'm okay with that. That's fine. Oh, what are those? In a village, but it's outside the So yeah, it's been a while since I played TTE. I missed the latest season, and so I played season 21 back in the day, and that was ages ago. Seven. Darn. Need those. I will take that gold block though. Hello, my cat's here. There we go. 9 gold. Hello, Tom. My cat's name is Tom. He's right in my face right now. He's got onto my computer. He's tabbed out everything. Yeah. That's my boy. You just sit down. You relax. Okay. So now we gotta find leather. And preferably some feathers. I'm gonna grab some apples first, I think, though. I could just go ahead and do one of these right away. Let's do that. Wanting attention. Only two. That's a good cave, perhaps. But I need food first. Two apples is not gonna be enough. But I want to find food first, I think. So I'll do that. Sorry. Trying to say things out loud instead of in my head. There's like no food. I haven't seen like a single animal other than these squid. This is concerning. Respawns. That makes sense. BBR is almost dead. Hopefully he's not on my team. I cannot run anymore. That's an issue. Ooh, that's a nice looking cave right there. Just gotta, not die from starvation first. Oh, that's the teleport right there. Oh, good. Gonna complain into the chat. Maybe I'll manifest it into existence that a passive mob spawns somewhere. Oh, here we go. Hello, Liz. That's a fast cat. Potatoes. Apples. Oh, I should have kept the gold nuggets. Oh well. Let's make some bread. Two for the 5:27, 5:29. Okay, let's go there. This way. I was considering it might be Liz, but no. So they were just around here, but it might be in the other world they were in. Gonna go down here. Maybe. I don't know. Listen. Cat's paw is kind of in the way. Let my little sprint or jumping glitch go away before I don't like this cave. I think it looks like one of those ones that are not gonna go deep enough. Also, I need like way more wood. Oh my god. That was scary. This is where it looked like my teammate was, but. Okay, this one for sure. This looks like a great cave. Wood. Get wood. Don't forget to get wood. That'll probably be good. Just get some coal before you. I can smelt stuff. It'll be fine. Don't use wood for it. There's some golden hut down there, I see, right away. Coal. A lot of iron, though. Which that will do for sure. I'll certainly take some iron. Gladly take some iron. Don't know what happened to BBR. Must have, like, fallen or something. I don't know. Like made a goof quickly. No, Tom. I'm sorry, but you sit back there. Once I find some coal, I'll start smelting. Just gotta find coal. I already got like, yeah, already got quite a good amount, just 201, 600. That's not far at all. That are quite low. I mean, if they're here, then if they're in this world, then they're in like probably this cave I'm in, which wouldn't be too bad. Hear a skeleton up here somewhere. Is that coal? Damn. Who would have thought that I would have issues of coal? Of all things. Just go into this, like, this right here. Just maybe run around in one of these, like, upper caves. Lapis, that's pretty good. There we go. Now we have this. I'm gonna go down into the hole so I can like set up a furnace and smelt. Seven, not a great amount, but it'll do. Mostly I just need coal for like the iron right away. And once I have the iron smelted, I'm not gonna have as many big chunks of stuff being smelted at once, so I can probably just use wood for that. See diamonds. Shit. Okay, let's get down there. Let's make two furnaces. Split. I might take up all my coal. PM veins. Not on a team. So I can't use it to myself for myself. Unfortunate. Oh, I'm dumb. That's fine, it's good to have two, I guess. Let's go ahead and make a golden apple. Since I can. And I'm gonna make two more furnaces. Speed things up. I half. Quick maths. Sword. Nice. Ooh. Team Orange. teammate. Diamonds. There's more over there too. Nice one veins. Can I make like a wide circle around you guys? Janky. Two of them is the issue. Wait, can I lure him out? I can. Wait. Yes. Your turn. Oh well, I have gold. And I have a chance, I think. Yeah, nice. Great, just gotta find lava. I guess I should probably have checked where my last coordinates for my teammates were. 118.675, and they were definitely underground, I think. Yeah, not too far underground though. That's a big cave. Also, I don't have my zoom set. Cool. So should I just? Part of me just like thinking it might just be best to like no, that one's too high up. I was gonna say go just okay, that might fall out, so be careful. Yeah, I don't see like a big lava pool in here. It's a lot of gold though. There might be one over this way though. Yeah, down there. I see, I saw diamonds too. This is a good cave. I'll grab the diamonds and I'll go to the lava soon. After. There's a lot of diamonds here. Many small veins is name of the game, I guess, right now. Holy shit. Emphasis on the many. Okay. Like that. That might be a problem. We're good. are kind of staying in one place. Oh, it's showing both of them. Okay, after I get a chance, I am going to go use the restroom, because. Because, you know, gotta do that. Nice. Nice. Okay, first actually, wanna go get those diamonds I saw. Wanna at least get all those. It's not as if, I mean, someone gets in my cave. It's likely that we end up fighting, so I guess it doesn't really that matter that much, but. Definitely want to get more gold. There's a lot of gold. So I just gotta mine it. There's a lot on the roofs and stuff. It's still recording? Yeah, okay. I am relieved. Okay, something I'm gonna probably have to struggle with is being dumb. No. That was dumb though. The string. As I am a bow person. I like using the bow. I like shooting. And if I don't get a bow, I don't know how it's gonna go. I mean, I'm also gonna struggle with arrows. I didn't even get a feather from the chicken I killed. And iron's also maybe a little bit of an issue in terms of anvil stuff, so we'll see. Hopefully a teammate has that one covered. All that covered, honestly. I hope you find it, my teammates. No one's died since I was gone, which is good. Wow, that was a quick Iron Man. Zombie, I don't care about you guys. I get nothing from, I get gunpowder from the creeper, which would be useful if I was trying to set a trap or something. I'm not trying to set a trap though, so not useful. We'll grab this iron down here. I was hoping to be a bit more down here to wait, this was I was in here. That's how I got into this cave, I think. Yes, I remember. Interesting. That's fine, this is a good way to backtrack a little bit and get some of the stuff that I missed when I was just trying to find lava and diamonds. Specifically gold, which... Oh, there's diamonds up there, I'll go grab those. I'm not gonna scale all the walls for all the gold I see, but for the diamonds... I hear a spider, I want that guy to die for my benefit. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Did he drop string? I don't think he dropped string. He did not. Well, that's not fortunate. Oh, it's one of those. Hey, chestplate. Oh, this is a big vein. I'm still gonna go for the chestplate. Alright, hoping for... Oh, I need 8 levels. Okay, easy. Mine's a redstone. Redstone kills me. Sorry, Zom Garcia. It's a bad joke. It's not even like... I guess it... I don't know. really know where it's trying to go with that. Well, I do know where it's trying to go with that. So I don't really know if I could have chosen a better way to go that way. That joke. See you next episode.